So now I'm taking the bus to Wellington, and we have a stop to eat something, a lunch. And I bought this cool thing. I have no idea what it is, but I'm gonna try it out. Looks like some fruit and seeds and stuff. So, see if it's tasty. Pretty good. So I'll check in with you when I'm arriving in Wellington. So today I really feel like a tourist because I got this map from the woman at the hostel. So now I'm gonna explore the city with a typical tourist map. So the city is quite nice. It's Sunday and kind of late. So of course a lot of the shops and bars and restaurants are closed. So now I know kind of where stuff is, so I can check that out tomorrow and show you guys some stuff when it's open and there are people there. But yeah, now I'm gonna buy some food to make dinner. And in this hostel, it's free breakfast, so I don't need to think about that, which is pretty nice. So I traveled the longest you can do in the world, and look what I just found. So now I buy some food for the first time of my trip. I'm gonna cook not vegetarian. I had a burger the first day, so I haven't only eaten vegetarian, but the first time I'm gonna cook meat. So chicken it is, with a salad and some hummus. And I wanted to buy a local beer, but well, neither of my credit cards or my driver's license was ID'd good enough. So now I know that I have to bring my passport to buy alcohol. It's time to make some dinner, and then I'll see you again tomorrow. I'll show you the city. So it's my second day in Wellington, and as you can see the weather is kinda cloudy. Weird how always the second day gets worse than the first day. But yeah, so I'm gonna check out the museum first and then we'll see. Probably go to the city again, maybe find some cute nice lunch place. But Wellington is really nice. Pretty nice. Then I had an amazing lunch at this bagel place that you really should check out if you're ever visiting Wellington. Yeah, and now we're exploring the city. So Wellington has been amazing. Of course, the last day now, kind of bad weather, at all as always. On my second day somewhere, but yeah, amazing city. Just an amazing dinner at Mr. Go's, which I absolutely recommend if you're going to Wellington. So yeah, now I'm going to the hostel to pack and to chill out there tonight, and then we are going to Queenstown tomorrow. So. Really excited for Queenstown and well, yeah, Wellington, as I said, amazing city. So if you're ever going to New Zealand, definitely check out Wellington.